A video of a pelican crashing the Pepperdine University graduation ceremony this weekend has gone viral. The long-beaked bird flew in Saturday as the class of 2018 was receiving diplomas at an outdoor venue overlooking the Pacific Ocean. The bird then proceeded to have a standoff before that standoff is coming before it made its way out of the ceremony. There was a second pelican, but he seemed to be on better behavior. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.